Good evening and welcome. Hope everybody has had a good day today. Welcome to the weekend. Today officially marks my 175th day in a row of streaming. Kind of a pretty big landmark when you think about it. Let's get down to business. Welcome! How are you today, Terraria 122? Hope you've had a good day. Thanks for stopping in tonight. Just started streaming yesterday, and yes, I've had a good day. Well, welcome to the club. It's a lot of fun to do. Congratulations, and thanks for the follow. So what are you streaming? Same game as your name covers, or have you been playing some other stuff? Just about to stream, so I'll be back in about an hour. I play Switch and Animal Crossing as well. Nice! Yeah, Animal Crossing is always fun. It's a good way to unwind after a stressful day at work. Anyway, have a good stream, dude. Thanks again for the follow. There's Big Top sitting by the lake. He's sitting at the dock of the bay, watching the time roll away. Ooh, he's sitting by the dock of the bay, wasting time. Yeah, I don't think so. Not quite my look there. No weeds! No flowers off of those guys. Phil! Ooh, the owl has something to say. Yes, we have another birthday, folks. September 19th belongs to Fuchsia. An early shout out to the birthday resident. Enjoy your special day. Nice. I think Marcy and my birthdays are the only other birthdays we've had on the island so far. Hello, Star Fragment, my old friend. Damn it, give me my greens. I just need one more. Oh, wait, I wonder who our guest is today. Whoever they are, they're wandering around, it looks like. We were up in the... here already, and there was nobody here. Oh, they're just singing Phil, but... and that is a scorpion skittering around. You're mine. They have been spawning like crazy the last couple days. Ooh, lost item. And I picked a flower. I'm gonna guess that's either Marcy or Nana. I'll scare whatever that was off. So we got... two more fossils to find. Q, good evening, sir. Welcome, welcome. It's good to see you as always. Her house is cute. I would not have expected a book to be for Cody. Yeah, that sounds kind of like Canuck. I'm working on my NES Legends soundboard, finally. Do I love how their final response whenever they talk about their dreams is, I don't know, dreams are weird. It's like they go on trying to explain this weird dream they had. And after a while, they just kind of give up and, dreams are weird. Room Hatter! Good evening! I hope the start of the weekend finds you well. Damn it! Well, there's the last fossil. I was off yesterday and today, so my weekend arrived early. Congrats! I'm a little envious. I wish my weekend had arrived early. The way the last few days have been, I could have used it early. I don't know FF1 well enough to even consider running FFR. The only version of Final Fantasy 1 I've ever beaten was the PSP release. Dude, no, I'm not interested in trying to run learn Final Fantasy Randomizer. I've still got a lot to learn when it comes to Link to the Past Randomizer. Besides, all Final Fantasy stands for this these days. Gulliver is overproduced, underwhelming games that feel unfinished. Oh. actually want this. Here. Okay, fossils are done. Time to go wake up Gulliver. So what are your weekend plans, Broom Hatter? Got anything exciting ready, planned on going on? The ever so tedious process of searching for clams. There's one. Clam! Yay, community one communicator part. Four to go. Message in a bottle. I already know a honeycomb wall. I'll send an SOS to the world. I'll send an SOS to the world. I hope that someone gets my... I hope that someone gets my... I hope that someone gets my message in a bottle. What do you mean by that, Q? Just that it's older? I'm a classic rock kind of guy. Some 60s, some 70s, maybe a little smidgen of 80s. Speaking of which, I don't know when I'm doing it, but I've got Twitch Sings installed and set up. You'll remember me when the west wind blows upon the fields of barley. You'll forget the sun in his jealous sky as he wanders through fields of gold. Will you stay with me? Will you be my love upon the field of barley? Man, Q, you want to hear something beautiful? You might have been here when I told about this before. But there is an amazing version Sting did of that song. Acoustic on the lute. Oh my god, every time I listen to it, it just makes me like melt in my skin. Okay, I need a break. David Bowie is one of my favorites from that era, but I feel he was before his time. He kind of was. There's another one. There's a video of him and Bing Crosby singing a Christmas song together that you can find. Some music is just timeless. There's one. Before U2 were the IRA's face in America, even though there were times I could have whomped Bono on the head, at least I would have done it with a bat. My mother would have flogged him with a... You want another great performance? Do a look on YouTube and you can find a video of Heart performing Stairway to Heaven in a tribute show for Led Zeppelin. Oh my god. There's another performance right there that'll just knock your frickin' socks off. There's a lady who shone, all that glitters is gold, and she's buying the stairway to heaven. Damn it, clam. Number five, number five, number five. Yes! We're done. Let's go ahead and run up and give this to Hopper. Have your communicator parts, Gulliver. Come here, you little troublemakers. Most kids were listening to some dog named Bingo, dog named Dig Bingo, and new studio band from Disney on the block. I was exposed to. More than those two things to sell. Oh well.
Oh,
Okay, so put this locker in the gym. Clean out our inventory some, and we'll go see if we can find Pascal. Yeah, I'm a huge Pearl Jam fan myself. There needs to be a headbang react. I used to do mod files, Q. Happened, and I thought it caught air of Sister Machine killing joke and some of the underground that would have been my generation's music if not for an idiot who could not spell potato spending half my generation to die in a war for a while. Of course not, you're my Marcy. Okay, then put on the wetsuit. Let me take a drink here first. Wetsuit on. Dive, dive, dive. We better find a scallop today. After a strikeout yesterday on two full frickin' inventories. Thank you. Alone, listless, breakfast table in an otherwise empty room. The youngest violinist, center of her own protection. Oh, mother reads aloud, child tries to understand it. Tries to make her proud. The shades go down, it's in her head. Painted room, can't deny something's wrong. I know you know that one, Q. Yep. Let me be done with this and get me a scallop. I want to work on my yard, my town. You're not moving, reacting at all. No, yes, you are. Oh, God, I know what this is. Damn it! I don't want to deal with you, but you're worth too much money to ignore. Oh, no, you don't. Go back to your corner. DM that to me, Q. I'll check it out after the stream is over. Zombie crab. God, am I just this unlucky? These things aren't even supposed to be this rare. Jellyfish. Taco. Nautilus. One second, guys. Sorry, I gotta respond to this. Sorry about that. Another horseshoe crab. How fast do I have left? Five. Guys, I'm new, an umbrella octopus. Too bad I'm already soaked. So birthday, Pencil Urchin. Turban Shell. One more, right? Two more. Come on, Pascal. Why don't you want me to have the mermaid stuff, game? Sure. Yes. Okay, first things first, I need to drop something. Okay, start looking for a crack. Garden. Running out of time. Thank you. Looking like Marcy's got us, guys. Wonder where it was. Blathers, I have a donation. My feathers, could there be a more adorable sea creature than the umbrella octopus? I dare say not. These deep sea octopuses are on the smallish side for the cutest ear-like fins to flutter about. Meanwhile, it's the web stretched between their tentacles that gives them their name. Ooh, it's true! With arms stretched wide, they look for all the world like an umbrella. Though surely the last thing the umbrella octopus wants is to stay dry. Okay, let's go sell the rest of this. And then we'll get back in the water. Damn it. I may not have won the game, but it looks like I at least still get the treasure. Well, I guess we have to go give it back to Marcy, let's find her. Barely made it. Store closed in a minute. Sold. Okay. Take two. Here, scallop, 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 scallop. So at this rate, it's kind of more here, anything I can catch. Muscle. Moon jellyfish. Oyster. Come on, just give me a scallop so I can do some gardening. Zombie crab. Turban shell. Sea urchin. Damn it, Pascal. Are you gonna let me down again by not letting me catch a scallop? You're overfeeding, you stupid otter. Jellyfish. I think it's way still. Come on. Shrimply amazing. They have asked 500 sea stars for autographs at this point. Oyster. Please. There we go. Sure, here you go. I'm not gonna look until I get to shore. Damn it. Yeah, let's sell. Do some more island cleanup before bed. So I need to water some stuff first. Thank you. Okay, I don't want Bob's garden yard to be overrun with flowers anymore. All these yellow tulips have to go. Okay, Bob's yard already looks better. Need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's see if we can't find 7 red lilies around. Why I can only pick makes 3. These up. Thank you. this little area up. Make sure really quick with everything I've dug up that we haven't. Lost our 5-star ranking for now. Deposit 50,000 bells while we're here. Missed one in Bob's yard. I got them all. Okay, we got a little more cleanup done. I'm losing it. I'm starting to feel drained. Time to wrap it up. As always, thanks everybody for watching. Q, thanks for hanging out tonight and chatting. I know Broom Hatter was here for a while. Thanks for stopping in. Thanks to everybody who came and lurked tonight. Hope you all have a good evening. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care. Good night. Sleep well.